what they could be. So basically, you got like the sign everybody knows, and you have the Sentinels, and you have just the kind of punk, I believe they're called the Rogues, as I recall. So that's just a concept, and of course you just saw what it actually turned out to be. So yeah, the Sentinels are there. You know, that's the, I believe one of the packs that you can pre-order has that as a playable version. Yeah, you've got the Rogue guy. What's his name? Big Alex. Big Alex. And then of course the iconic sign, which we. Yes, you may notice that every character there was in Marvel vs. Capcom 2, but is not in Marvel vs. Capcom 3. There's a rabble out there, I'll just leave it at that.
はい、ということで、いろいろなね、実は背景にもこういう小ネタがあるので、ちょっとね、その辺も気にしながら、見てもらえればと思います。
Alright, so as you can see, we put a lot of efforts in the background stages as well. There's a lot of paint jokes in there, but like Chris said, if you're playing the game, you may not have time to notice it.
あともう一つ、日本ではね、ちょっと早めに発売されますけど、こちらのゲーム。
Okay, and because it's on the Vita, you're going to be able to play locally with other players who have a Vita, or you can go online and play against everyone else there as well.
あとタッチスクリーン、タッチモードね、タッチでコントロールするようなモードも実際入れてます。
And because the Vita has a touch board, you can actually touch the screen and make things happen, we've actually incorporated that into Marvel vs. Capcom.
それから、もちろんダウンロードコンテンツは、ビーターとプレイステーション3共有で、どちらかの、ダウンロードコンテンツを買えば、もう片方のダウンロードコンテンツは、買わなくていいです。
Okay, and I know what you're thinking because Vita is Sony, PlayStation 3 is Sony, so if I buy costumes for one, do I have to buy them again? You do not. If you buy them on one, they're compatible with the other.
それ以外にもね、今いろいろちょっとビータの中身のコンテンツをちょっといろいろやってますんで、後々ちょっと発表していくかと思いますんで、こちらも楽しみにしてください。
So, and as Sony is more forthcoming with the information on the Vita, we'll also be more forthcoming about what the Vita version of Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom can do. So, stay tuned, check out Capcom Unity for updates.
はい、とりあえずここまでいろいろ話してきましたが、ちょっと話変わりますけど、皆さん今日はどこから来てますか？
Alright, that's some of the major information we came here to tell you, so I'm going to change gears a little bit. First, I just want to ask real quick, so everyone here, where are you guys from?
New York!
New Jersey! Brooklyn!
やっぱり遠いところから来てる人も多いですし、やっぱりこのパネルに入るまでね、みんなこう外で並んだりとかしてるんで、やっぱりこのパネル来た人にだけちょっと見せたいなっていうものってやっぱり用意した方がいいですよね。
So, it seems like everyone came from a bunch of different places just to be here, and you lined up, you got in line early just so you could come and enter this room for this panel. We got a lot of people standing, so since you're all here at this panel, I guess you'd like something a little special, wouldn't you?
Yeah! A free coffee?
セスも言ってたんだけど、バレなかったんで、多分全世界でここにいるみんなが一番最初に知る情報だと思います。
And as Seth said at the beginning, we're very lucky that we didn't have any leaks this time. So you guys are going to actually be the first to get this information.
はい、で皆さんに質問です。
Alright, first a question.
皆さんは、地球を守る側に回りたいですか、それとも破壊する側に回りたいですか。
So do you want to save the Earth or do you want to destroy it?
Save the Earth!
Save the Earth!
You gotta break it down and build it back up.
はい、この新しいモードの名前がですね、ここに書いてあるHero and Herald Mode っていうのを新しく、ここで発表したいと思います。
Alright, so we're really pleased to announce here at New York Comic Con a new mode in Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Heroes and Heralds.
で詳しくはね、これからちょっとね、説明したいと思いますんで、まずは、簡単なこのモードのプロモーションビデオを作ってきたので、みんなと一緒に見てみたいと思います。
Okay, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about what this mode entails, but before I give you the info, let's check out a video on it.
Oh. I was drinking a beer. Okay, so you saw what this new mode entails in the trailer. I just want to explain more depth what it will actually be able to do.
簡単に言うとですね、カードバトル と、ファイティングアクションゲームをちょっと足してみようというふうなもので、カードについたアビリティがそのファイティングアクションゲームのキャラクターに反映すると、そういったもの、割とシンプルなんですね、もともとは。
Okay, so it's not as hard as it looks in the video there. What we want to combine was a fighting game with a card battle game. So what you have to do is you have to get these cards, which give you new abilities, and then you take those into the matches.
すみません、文字がすごいいっぱいあるけども、簡単に言うと、このモードで勝つとカードがもらえますと。で、そのカードを組み合わせて、今の、スペシャルムーブの方に反映させると。そういった形になります。
Okay, so a lot of text on the screen, but real simply here, the more battles you win, the more cards you get. And the more cards you get, the more abilities you can unlock. And with those abilities, you can take them into the battle and do things you can't normally do.
はい、それからですね、カードの数は100枚以上あります。その組み合わせは、100枚のカードを 3枚組み合わせるんで、組み合わせは120万通りとすごい、戦略の幅があると思います。
As you can see by the numbers here, we're not messing around. There's over 100 ability cards. You can use a combination of three for each battle. So with that number, you got over about 1.12 million possible combinations.
Maximilian's got a lot of work for him.
はい、もちろんオンラインで遊べます。
And of course, you're going to be able to take this battle online.
ここに書いてある通り、オンラインでどっちかの、に所属してで戦うと、そういったものが基本なわけです、オンライン。
So, as you can see, what's written here, basically you form clans, and you go online and you battle against others.
はい、今度オフライン。
Alright, now the offline aspect.
オフラインはね、人と戦うというよりも各エリアがあってそこを制圧していくとそういった形になりますのでここで、カードをこう、ね、ある程度集めてオンラインで戦うという方がいいんじゃないかなというふうに思います。
So offline you can battle the CPU and you can see there's different areas on the screen, different areas you have to conquer. So the better you do in conquering each area, the more cards you get. Then you can take those cards and go online and unlock those new abilities.
はい、詳しくはね、この後どんどん発表していくと思うんですけども、情報は楽しみにしてください。もちろん、これ無料です。
Okay, there'll be more information about Heroes and Heralds as we get up to the launch and to the release of this mode. But I think the most important thing you need to know is that it's free.
I would say the second most important thing is that Howard the Duck is one of the playable cards.
And multiple, man.
キャラクターはすごい面白いキャラクターのカードになってるんでちょっと全部それもねアートをちゃんと書き落として書き起こしてカードになってるんでそこもちょっと見ててください。
Yeah, as Chris said, we got put a lot of great characters onto the cards both from the Marvel and Capcom side, so try to collect all the cards. We put all our artists behind drawing really great pictures for these characters, so please get all the cards, check them out.
はい、とりあえず、今回、アニメとマーブルカップ3の、パネルは大体こんな感じなんですけども、もう一個、最後にね、これもね、全世界初出しなんですけども、前に、皆さんと見ていただいた、CG ムービー、こちらの方が、オープニングの方、完成しましたので、これも今回ここで、初公開という形にしたいと思います。
Okay, and since we're all here for a big Marvel vs. Capcom panel,I have to bring another surprise for you guys. Last year I was able to show one of the CG movies from the game. So this year as well, I'm showing you a special version of the opening CG movie of the game.
Rocky Raccoon is punished in the trailer.
Thank you.
い、これが、ゲームのオープニングムービーになります。他のキャラクターも実は、今の通り